Hello YouTube, Road 0766, the latest bike and upgrades I've been doing. This is a 2009 XB12SS. So far I made some modifications, including the previous owner installed the Keda low pegs. And this suspension is the XB12SEG low suspension. I put a little compensation or balance in the high and lift the tail with these spacers, SubFrame spacers, to make the bike looks high, lifted in the tail, and not too high for riding, nor for losing the control on the curves, on the highs, on the high speed. Pretty good. I made another cuts like I normally do for the pulley, and also this time I cut the stock fender to make the tail looks clean and nice. Remove some other covers for the bells. It's a nice adjuster, pretty good. I never had it, but when I had it, it's pretty good. I installed the chain, just get it online, and also the bracket. This bracket is special for any other exhaust that doesn't have the regular attachments, like a stock exhaust. This is pretty good. You can put back the chain for different other exhausts, I think. I like the looks of the machining and the mechanical stuff around. These are nice pegs with these grips, these bar ends. Clean all the mirrors with this nice Endbar mirror. For me, it's pretty good, pretty handy, looks nice, short. Lever is pretty good also. I put back the windshield with the special tag for this bike, is the XB12SS, and some sliders that originally have when I bought it. Clean some of the batches also to make it nicer and show the brand, the American proud brand from Buell. Install this bracket, it's pretty nice, and also the light have the license plate light inside here. It's pretty clean, you see it's not too much stuff, pretty skinny and slim, it looks in the way for the side, and make the bike clean and more naked. Well, I'm gonna turn it on and do some revs. The engine is not that cold, it is still warm from my previous previous ride, but I'm going to not show you the lights, HIDs and stuff like that I have. Bike have a little more than 10,000 miles on it. Well, this is it. Hopefully you enjoy. This is all the new features for the 2009 windshield, double scoops, larger scoops, the big calipers, four pistons calipers. Nice. I can tell you more. I think it's, I made a lot of changes on it, and not mechanically, well, mechanically exhaust and the air filter so far. For riding the suspension, the front and rear suspension from the SCG, but helping with the spacers, the SubFrame spacers, make a compensation of the weight of rides. I tried to buy the SCG model, but it's too small. I'm not that kind of big guy, but I'm like a 5'10", and I'm still feeling like it's too small. The SCG model is maybe the wheelbase is kind of shorter. I think it's like a 2 or 3 inches shorter than this one, but this make a lot of difference in the way to ride. Also the tail, the long tail makes also nicer, because it's pushing you up, or pushing you up front of the way to ride. It's nicer when you have the low riding suspension, especially for the curves and the high speed. Sometimes feeling the push from the back is so awesome. This bike is really amazing. I have very other on any other wheels years. I think I have like 5 2009 different model SCGs. The XV9 SL, the XV9X, and different other wheels with the. I also include the other videos in my channel with the lifted subframe for the tail. And it looks pretty awesome, but it's kind of short for the way you are riding. It's kind of the city bike, but when you are going the freeway and the curves, having a little extra tail to push you front or push you up is really good, because you make it feel safe and tight on the bike and feel the way that the machine is riding with you. Anyway, well, just my comments and my point of view. I know as many other experts and professionals, I'm not that kind. I just have a really motivated rider, and I like the design and put the way and my touch on the bikes. And so far I've been doing a few other videos. Hopefully you enjoy this one. Okay, thank you guys, and have a good ride and safe. Bye.